sometimes we used to buy some fruit juices myself. I know, so when I go and I buy fruit juice, I get reaction. Just take water.
Maybe to we cannot cheat Gurudev or if you are really taking anything to give Krishna, not for self, then okay. And if you want to take something and take and then you should think, oh, I said, buy my money.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I think it's a problem about the communication.
Ask anything. Because I have no time. I want to meet each one and talk with each one so that you should not think that, oh, Maharaj is not everybody. And he is not talking with me. I want to talk each and to hear from them.
The people used to say that the devotees are like a saint, and because the devotees used to say that our spiritual master is the best spiritualist, so which advice you can give these devotees?
और ऐसे ये it means that Guru is not okay.
Devotees are not okay.
Otherwise, it may be also that they are not pure devotees. If there are pure devotees, they will honor all Vaishnavas. This is best center.
He's not speaking about of different Vaishnavas. He said he is the best of all religionists. Among all different religious paths, all paths is the best.
It is all. But उनको मानने से क्या होगा? If the world is all earthy, if there is any one who is not fit, then they will tell that, oh, this man is sectarian. No harm. Understand?
Yes.
Jadi koi dekh. जितने चोर बदमाश जुआ चोर हैं और एक साधु कहता है जैसे हम हमारे हाथ का छुआ नहीं खाएंगे सर कोई चीज नहीं लेंगे तुम समाधान प्रदान नहीं करेंगे तुम लोग बुरी नजर से दूसरी औरतों की तरफ में देखता है तुम शराब जुआ खेलता है तुम साधु का विरोधी है तुम डिवोटी नहीं तुम ये है क्या डेमन है और यदि जितने वो बदमाश लोग हैं ये कहें कि ये सेक्टरियन है हम लोगों से नहीं मिलता तो कोई हर्ज नहीं
महाराज जी सेइंग दैट इफ ए साधु गोस टू ए प्लेस हु इज रियली ए साधु एंड ही फाइंड्स दैट द पीपल अराउंड हिम दे आर डिवोटी दे आर रास्कल्स दे आर थीफ दे आर ड्रिंकिंग वाइन एंड दे आर lusty, adultery, they are committing adultery. Then he says that I will not eat from your hand, I will not accept any food from you, I cannot honor it. And those people, they say, oh,
they are giving wine. He said, no, I don't want wine.
Now they are offering him wine. He says, no, I do not accept it. Now these all people say, no, you are sectarian, you are confined to yourself, you are unfriendly, you are not good person, you are our enemy, like you are not mixing up with us. Then no harm, let them say like
this. But he should not shy so much. He should follow his real path. Don't shy so much. Always shy. Otherwise you will be of same class. You can tell good things to them. You should tell in such a way that they should be influenced. And if you are hating them, you should not hate them. You should try to change them with friendly terms, with inner, from inner heart. Then they may be changed.
My question is, since we are in Krishna consciousness, I like to know what is the difference being in Krishna consciousness and whether we should follow our culture and tradition. What is culture and tradition?
Difference between Krishna consciousness and
culture and tradition.
In Malaysia there may be some culture. So if we are in a particular country, say I'm in Bali, there's very strong local culture. Because we in Krishna consciousness, should we follow the local culture as well as our
if it is not opposite to our bhakti
or we can take something if it is helpful. But if it is not helpful, then we should reflect. Like anywhere, they are drinking so much.
the whole custom is like this, that everyone should drink and dance and take like embracing everyone. We shouldn't accept. But if anything, that we should try to honor father and mother, he can accept. This is also a culture. So the cultures which are helpful for Bhakti, we can take it as it is pure. And if not, no, we will not. If anyone is speaking through, don't tell lies, don't take eggs, meats, cigarettes and all this. Oh, it is helpful for me. You be happy. But the things which are not helpful for Bhakti, like in India, all observe Ekadashi. It is helpful for us to adopt. But we can adapt their mode, how they observe. They observe it for self and material things. We don't accept. They take also fruits, vegetables, or any milk. We will adopt. But that mood we will. They worship on Ekadasi day Shankar, Hanuman, Durga, Kali, who will not accept. It is against the Bhakti rule.
Gurudev, I have one question concerning these Babajis who criticize the Lord.
Ask questions for yourself, not criticizing it. What Babaji are doing, you should not be worried for that. For anything, Babaji, what they are doing, you should try to ask how, what we should adopt and how you should do sadhana. Like Sanatan Siksha. Sanatan Goswami, I ask all the questions about Bhakti. From beginning to end, try to be like that. If you are not adopting that thing, then you will have. What others are doing, you should not be worried about that. What we should do, how we can develop our Krishna consciousness, we should try.
What? You said this morning that the Kinshana Bhakti is so much superior to Saranagata Bhakti. You said this morning that the Kinshana Bhakti is so much higher than a Saranagata Bhakti. What is the
difference? Because a Kinshana Bhakti first surrenders and then after that he becomes qualified, then he becomes a Kinshana. Saranagati is there in a Kinshana. But Saranagata Bhakti, who wants to be Saranagati adopted, it may be that he will not be a teacher. Niskincha like Narad, like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, they are all Niskincha. Through was Saranagat or not, I cannot say. First stage of Bhakti, at the time of Shraddha, at that time anyone to enter in Bhakti, he may adopt Saranagata. First stage of Bhakti. And Akinchan is perhaps last. Like Uttam Bhagat may be Nishkinchan, Akinchan. Not Kanishta Bhakta. Kanishta Bhakta may be Saranagata. Madhya Bhakta should be Saranagata. Oh, but he cannot be, all cannot be Nishkincha. We want to be Nishkincha. We may be Saranagata. He has nothing to take, what he will take in evening or morning, nothing. He has nothing to say that it is mine. He has not, we have all bank balance, I think. Some they are all in their pockets. All the Vaishnavas here.
They don't have even pockets.
Yes. They have no clothes even. Nothing. You cannot be in any forest without God. You will always fear. And they used to be in trees to trees in the night where serpents are sleeping. A scorpion are there. Malaria is there. No harm. So they are risking. They have not played a role of Nishkinchan, but they were Nishkinchan from inner side.
You said that Madhyam may Visharnagar
should be.
You said that one who is Madhyam Bhakta, that he should be. But Sharnagati includes Atmani Vedanam, one who has reached Shurup Siddhi, so how Madhyam can be?
Krame krame bhajan uttam. That Atmanivedan and that Vedan are
different. But you explained before Prakati.
I told. But when we will think more deep, then these things will come. Like, oh, he is a very devotee. No? I am telling that he is devotee, you are a devotee. No? Are you devotee? Who is called devotee? Who has pure devotion? Have you pure devotion? Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, then Bhav, then Prem, Nishtha, then Rag, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, have you? Then this is called devotion. But in words we use it that, oh, he is a very good devotee. Even he has no Shraddha, he is not Saranagata. Yes. But we told that, oh, he is a devotee. Well, from where you have come? Oh, you are a very good devotee. Oh, I have come from Iskon. Oh, you are Iskon devotee? Yeah. I am Iskon devotee. Like this. There is far difference in devotion and Shraddha. Shraddha may be there. So much anartha are there. But in Nishkinchan, no anartha. They have given up everything.
Is it possible in a woman's body to be completely niskinchana? It seems easier for them. Because Goswamis could live under the trees, but in woman body is more difficult.
It is very difficult to answer it. When I will become like you, then I can. Gopis are not Nishkinchan. All the Nishkinchan. Kya kare? Bolo. Beka. I am telling the whole day and night all these things. You should attend classes and try to follow.
I have not told
you. To follow all these things?
These are not questions.
Guru there he said in Nimaya poor friend that Radha Govinda Madhava, the name of the deity, was not proper because we cannot mix Radha Madhav and Radha Govinda. So can you explain the difference of bhav, of sentiment between Radha Madhav and Radha Govinda?
Both they are same.
But some little vaishishtya, especially Radha Madhav means Madhav means he is the husband of Lakshmi. So here Srimati Radhika should serve Krishna. He is Radha Madhav. Radha Gopinath. Radha Govinda. Govinda means to serve, to make please. So here Govinda is pleasing Srimati Radhika, controlled by Radhika. So some little waste is in there.
So Radha Mother, Radharani's servant?
In? Where? Panchivat is Radha Govinda or Radha Gopinath, controlled by Srimati Radhika or Gopinath. But Radha Madhav, when Srimati Radhika is searching, oh, where you are, where you are, weeping so much bitterly for Krishna. And when he is in I should serve Krishna, then this mood called is Krita Sneha. Then he will be Madhav, Radha Madhav. And in Madhav Sneha, he will be Radha Govinda, Gopina, like this. Radha Rash Bihari, like all these people. Radha Vinod Bihari. Here Vinod Bihari is serving Srimati Radhika, doing Vinodan of Srimati Radhika, so he is Radha Vinod Bihari. Generally, those who are very inferior, they cannot understand all this. Very hard for them. They should only think that I am servant of Krishna. They shouldn't intersort you. They cannot intersort.
Those who are Rupa Nugas, then they prefer more.
What is called Rupa? What is called Rupanuga? And then otherwise the adoption will not be okay.
जो रासलीला आप बता रहे थे कि ये ब्रह्मा जी के एक रात तक पूरी चलती रही थी तो वी हियर दैट कृष्णा वाज हियर फॉर 5000 इयर्स और ही लिव्ड बिफोर 5000 इयर्स एंड ही लिव्ड फॉर 125 इयर्स ऑन दिस अर्थ सो व्हाट वाज द कैलकुलेशन
आप अभी सामंजस्य नहीं कर सकेंगे आप ऐसे ही मान लिए कि ये ठीक है और भजन कीजिए बस गुरु जी इज नॉट मॉर्टल यस फॉर दैट मीन How he is mortal? Because he is going to bathroom and digestion. But how he is immortal? Oh, you cannot decide. So you should admit this fact that Krishna is supreme personality of. But if you are going to think that how he is, because he has lust, he has greed, he was. He has some anger, he was a cheater, he has cheated so many, and he murdered so many persons. So how he can be? But you should not bother for this. You should admit your Guru Parampara. And go on chanting, remembering, develop your Krishna consciousness, then you will realize, oh, it is all right. Krishna will give that wisdom. Dadami buddhi yogam tam jena mam upayanati iti. Like, naim atma pravachane la labhyo na medhaya bahuna shrutena. Jame vai esha minute, when you offer yourself, the Lord speaks of Krishna, how you will be alive also in a moment. First remit, $100 to ask a question.
One question costing $100.
Then come ask. Good.
Otherwise, it will be very easy to
ask this that time. Once, Jagabal told, once Janak, you have heard the name of Janak?
Janak Maharaj.
He was Mukta Mahapurush, liberated soul. He used to call so many rishis, maharishis, Vaiso, Jnani, Tattva Gyan. Understand? Tattva Gyan. First he called and told that, oh, look here, there are legs and upper cows. They have been decorated so much. Their horns are of golden horns. And here,
silver
hooves. And so beautiful. Ornamented cloths were given on the back of these cows. And each cow had very strong cow, very beautiful. And they used to give at least 40 cows milk daily. He told that those who tell that I am Brahmagyani, Brahmagya, no, I know Brahma, then I will unite all the cows to me. All were whispering each other. But not was telling that I am Brahmagya. At last, Jagabal stood up and told that, oh, my boy, come on. Yes, sir. Disciple. Come on, my son. Take all the cows to my ashram. Then all began to question him. And oh, you are Brahmagya? He told, no, I am not Brahmagya, but I want to take the fit dust of all Brahmagya. But if you have any doubt, you can ask him. But you should know it, that if illegal questions become, then this head will go off. They began to ask so many questions. Some questions were not actually questions. If God is dead, what will be there? Understand this question? If God will die,
then what will
happen and who will create God? This part. Like this question. He told that,